Assassin's Creed Revelations is the fourth installment in the series and another release not immune to a significant issue found in all the previous Assassin's Creed games and a few that came after it. Most Ubisoft PC games released between 2008 and 2012 are plagued by PC-specific stutter and frame drop issues. In this video, I will show you a simple method to ease the stutter issues to a certain extent. It is crucial to note that these problems were never officially resolved by the developers, and the workaround I'll present can only do so much. And depending on the PC configuration in question, it might not provide the solution you are looking for. The root of the issue lies in the game's single-threaded nature, which focuses all the processing load on the first core of the CPU. Additionally, I will guide you through a quick and easy way to maximize the FPS numbers in Assassin's Creed Revelations. Let's jump into it, shall we? Instead of benchmarking the game to see how it performs on specific PC hardware, let's see what we can do to optimize the game for the maximum possible performance. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the load the optimization package. If the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect a supported game version on your system, manually select the game installation directory, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. So, speaking of additional fixes, here's how to apply them. To apply the stutter and freezing fix, known as the single-threaded load issue, start the game, then open Task Manager and go to the Details section. This fix applies to several Assassin's Creed games, including Assassin's Creed 2, Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, Assassin's Creed Revelations, Assassin's Creed 3, Assassin's Creed Liberation HD, Assassin's Creed 3 Remastered, and Assassin's Creed 3 Liberation Remastered. So, for Assassin's Creed Revelations, you will find ACRSP. Once you found the respectable process name, right-click on it and choose Set Affinity. Now, deselect the CPU0 from the list and press OK. You can try re-enabling the CPU0 if your CPU has fewer cores, but I wouldn't recommend it as the issue may return. Now you can safely return to your game and continue playing. To set an FPS lock on your desired game, download and install MSI Afterburner, then start RTSS, which is included with the installation. Navigate to the frame rate limit option and specify your preferred frame rate. While Low Specs Experience may suggest a specific value where applicable after applying the optimization for any Assassin's Creed game, I recommend setting it to 58 for all older Assassin's Creed games. This fix addresses frame time inconsistencies, minimizes stuttering, resolves physics anomalies, and resolves potential game-breaking bugs associated with an unlocked frame rate, among other things. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
I know I've seen him before.